For this instrument, we 3D printed a drumstick with a digital switch button encased in the middle and an accelerometer at the tip of the drumstick. And basically, this combination allows for two different drum sounds that can be produced with this software.